Throwback Thursday.
What are we doing? Weapons? What weapons? Right, pistols?
Let's pick. What do we want to do for the first one? Let's do some. Let's do.
Let's pistols. Pistols. That's okay. That's always a good start off. Pistols on the dirt.
Pistols on the dirt sounds good.
Fair enough.
Okay.
Watching. Let's see who's going to be the first one to die, I wonder.
Me, probably.
Probably be me. Me, no, me.
Oh, you're giving me credit. So.
I'm trying to. Someone has to.
I haven't played since last Throwback Thursday, dumbass.
Neither am
I. I'm trying to sprint because I'm used to Siege.
Yeah, you and me both. Oh my god. I like Siege, so it's getting better. Well, it was laggy the last time I played it yesterday, but still.
We're not playing this enough.
Yeah, I know. This is too old, I guess.
I just don't got. I'm
well,
just
he's
got
old.
Time. I just don't got time.
He's
man.
Fucking old. I know. He needs his kid.
I'm happy I got time to do this kind of stuff because you know if I would have opened up that business right when I wanted to, right off rip, I would have had nothing. You know what I mean?
Not
no
bad,
time.
Huh?
No time. No, no time to do nothing. I mean.
Oh yeah. Are you still gonna do that or no?
Yeah, yeah. Just waiting on the funding.
I didn't.
Ah! I know I black screened you.
How long is that?
I know I black screened you.
Yo, no, you didn't black. You didn't black screen. Oh man, look at that bitch. Come on.
Probably another 20 days.
Oh, now you're blacking me. Now I'm black.
Oh!
Good shot. Good
nice.
Shot. Nice. Damn. I got careless there. Good shit. That's my fault. It's all right. Not off to a good start, but all right. I'll turn this around. Damn, I knew I was not going to be up to
10 minutes for one-on-one. My bad.
That's all right. We'll just play it. We'll make it count. Let's have fun with it.
And then after this, we'll do fives.
Until people start coming in, then we'll do a little bit more, but just give it a little time.
I got till probably 6:30, I think. Maybe 7 o'clock.
Gotcha.
And then I'll be back on after that, probably doing PS4.
Fuck! Good shit. PS4, huh?
Yeah, probably
PS4.
Probably gonna play some more of that Hasbro because we're trying to get take it back to the library on Tuesday.
You got it from a library? You got the game from a library?
Yeah, the library's got Xbox One and PS4 games now.
Wow, what the hell? They
actually had
reading.
They actually had Mario Kart for the Wii U. I was like, damn.
Wow.
Is that a Yahtzee?
Shit it on this
Yahtzee!
Time. I believe.
First Yahtzee of the night, ladies and gentlemen, Yahtzee!
Oh. What the hell's happening?
Sit down and get some popcorn. This is a good night. Beer here.
Fuck yeah.
Beer here. Get your beer here. Ice cold
beer
here.
I looked into that follower. Man, she's got more tats, more falls than tats does. I mean, crushes her by it. I don't. That's just the most random thing I've ever seen happen. Hey, I'm not complaining.
Oh, finally!
There we go.
I didn't get the Connect Four.
Fuck yeah, here's your fucking Connect Four right here, bitch.
I actually unfollowed a lot of people last night.
You did?
Yeah.
Why? What happened?
Just the way how they don't play nothing, or they're just rude as hell. I hate rude hosts. I hate rude hosts. Yeah, the one...
I know, I'm talking...
Yeah, like the people that I watch all the time. The World of Warcraft people, yeah. I stopped following them.
They suck.
No, I just stopped following them just because they were just rude as hell to me. Like, they never have been bad, and then yesterday they were like, oh, no, you can't do that. Because I asked Tad, I said, can I put Jillian's YouTube channel description in the chat? She goes, oh, yeah, do it. I want people to see her. Cool, I went on theirs, and I said, can I do it? And they're like, no, we don't do any sponsoring in here. I said, she's 5. She's not going to take people from you. Oh, we don't care. Well, then, fuck you, then. Get out of here.
Wow.
If you're going to be that rude to a damn 5-year-old that's not even going to take fucking viewers from you because it's YouTube, then fuck. I do shout-outs to the streamers and everything. No, I still follow her because she let me do it.
Well,
I just don't.
Nice,
I don't see a point to people feeling like it's a threat. She's fucking 5, and it's a YouTube videos.
I know.
It's like
I don't know. They just. I don't know. Maybe money. I don't know. People are just. This is not starting off as I hoped it would. Shoot my corpse on dead. Nice.
With the PSG.
Rip.
Rip.
Having a rip moment.
Rip. Rip.
Okay, I mean, I still got. Hopefully, I have enough time to make a comeback here.
I think you do. I think you'll be alright.
Maybe. Yeah, I'll be alright. If I quit dying.
If not, we're doing snipers next, so you'll be okay.
I don't know. I'm having a. Usually, how I start off is how.
You've been having a pretty shitty 2 weeks here in this game.
Yeah, in a row. Yeah, it happens. Unfortunately.
We're gonna have to start doing like. I watch the Edge and Christian show on the WWE Network, and every week they do what they call the Chump Stain Challenge. And it's like, it's a series of like games or something where they'll play like entrance music and you gotta pick the person or whatever. We should just start doing like a weekly Chump Stain and we'll just make it like Throwback Thursday. Like whoever wins the most after so many weeks is like deemed the champion or something. I don't know.
Yeah. How the fuck did you hit me for that fucking shot? There's no way you
I don't know.
Fucking got
Watch
me.
The stream, you'll see how I did it.
Fuck you. Motherfucker. That's
finally,
not like that.
Finally, just, I'm recording some ass whoopings on you. It's been a while.
Yeah, like that's. It's like that sniper shot I got on you one time. That one fucking. Just like that moment right there you just had.
I'm very proud of Jillian. I'm actually very proud of her for being very professional and making those videos. Sound really good. People that make those videos on YouTube, there's a lady that's making $11.5 million a year doing that.
Holy shit, are you serious?
That's why I'm trying to get the name out there. That's why I posted it on Facebook, Twitter, everything. I'm trying to get it out there.
Maybe she'll get an acting job or something, like one of those commercials. You never know.
Well, her dance career is over now.
Why?
Oh, she can't do dance next year because her school time out here conflicts with the dancing time out there. She's not going to be able to go to that studio, and I'm kind of biased, and I want her to go to that studio because you've put hundreds of dollars into a studio. You want to keep them there.
Yeah.
You know, you don't want to change. And she's doing really good there, and they had a lot of faith in her, and they took her in when she was too young to do it. She's been there for 3 years and she's only five. You're not even supposed to start till you're three, so she shouldn't even have 3 years yet. So I have a good. I like the dance studio. I just don't like how her recital isn't long enough for her part because she's so young. But it also comes with her age.
Yeah.
You know. And
true.
She's learning, and I like where she's at, and I think it's a good school. I just hope she can stay, but with all the time frames of her going to school and everything else, it just doesn't seem like it's gonna happen. So if I can't keep her in there, I'm probably not going to put her anywhere. I mean.
Yeah, that's probably the best thing, I guess.
Well, who knows? Because we dumped all this money in and she's doing good. And then if you take her out and you try to put her back in, she's going to suck. So do you keep her going with another school or do you just take her out completely? That's.
Yeah, that's a tough one. I can't say. Where the fuck did you go, you little pansy?
I'm down in the dirt.
I saw you. I know. I saw you running.
Where the fuck did you go? Where
are you, bitch? I just saw you running. What? I'm looking for you. There you are.
Oh!
Lean over again. Yeah, lean over again. I saw that blood. Oh my god, that's twice I hit you. You
got him.
Bullshit.
And that was about cover.
Good
shit. Got him.
You fucking pansy.
Got him.
Good shit. He's gonna shoot my fucking corpse. Lovely. Oh, fuck.
I didn't shoot your corpse. I shot the motion sensor I threw on your corpse.
You fucking douche. You fucking would, wouldn't you? Excuse me. Got the hiccups. Gonna wish. Come on, stick your head on it. Oh, that's actually. Good night.
Oh! Like the wall. L trigger and like a SOB.
I had to at least get an L trigger in there.
Yeah, you should, because I stole your gun. I was gonna kill you with your gun and just run my mouth.
Oh, that would have pissed me off too.
I know, what if kill the man with his
I
own
know,
gun?
I know, would it agitate me on a fucking whole new level.
That's kill a okay. man with his own gun. Really?
Did I hit? Did I just hit you? I think I missed.
You see me trying to snipe you last second?
Yes.
I thought I was gonna do it just to be funny, man. I already knew I won, so it wasn't like it mattered.
I know. The screen was black, though. You hit me. But you didn't finish what you started.
No, it's
okay.
Okay,
now
we're
gonna
doing
do snipers for real.
Yep.
On the dirt.
Yep.
Okay. Let's see if I can turn this around.
Okay, so far it's one round me.
Oh, yes.
The only thing I like about the PS4, when it does the streams, you can actually see the chat on the side of it. You can't do that on the Xbox One.
No, that's the only annoying thing. Takes you forever to respond to me, but when I'm on PS4, it's easier. Oh, you're blocking my screen again?
Oh! I thought I had first blood of the night. Thought I had the first blood of the sniper night. Guess not.
Yep. Here we go.
Oh, okay, I did 10 minutes again. Damn it.
All right. It's going to be fun. 10 minutes of carnage watching you get dropped.
Oh, you said that with the pistols. And I won. Let's remember that.
Because I was being charged.
Yeah, whatever. Normally, the kind of night I start out with is normally the way it doesn't end, so.
Looks like it's gonna have to, I'm gonna have to turn this around. Come on now. Here it comes. Na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. Dun-dun-dun-dun.
You ain't even know where to be
found.
Where'd
I go?
You're hiding like a bitch.
Uh-huh. Oh, I know I am. Yep, I am. You ain't gonna win. Sorry. I'm gonna do my slow walk. You're lucky you fucking missed. I would have dropped you right there if you would have missed. Oh my god, you're lucky. You're lucky, wee quacka. Come on! Die, bitch! Die!
Got him!
Fuck!
I have no more bullets left.
You fucking whore.
I have to steal your SV because it's got bullets.
Okay, fair enough. You're not gonna kill me with it. That's just not gonna happen.
Time to kill a man with his own gun.
Ain't gonna happen.
Oh my god! It's a single shot one. I hate these kind.
Yeah, you like that, huh? I thought you'd like that bolt action rifle. Oh.
And you got the 6 and the 12x scope on there, damn it.
Mm-hmm. Thought you.
That's even worse. Got him! Oh, I had to reload! I was zoomed in right on your head! I would have had you! Damn it!
No scope.
I had to reload! I was zoomed right on your fucking head.
Oh, right in your dome. Here's a good teabag for good measure. Oh, yeah.
You're only winning 2-1. It's only three. It's already 3 minutes in. We've only killed each other 3 times total. Back to my PSG again. Oh, yeah.
Back.
What the f- You walked on top of my head!
I hit you and you didn't drop! Fucking host advantage, it's bullshit.
Reloading!
I fucking.
Where the fuck's he at? Come on, bitch. Hiding back there, come on. Stuck on the fucking thing! Move! Reload!
I fucking hit you.
Ah!
No scope.
I'm trying to find somewhere to go to reload, man. I keep having to reload in the middle of the firefight and shit.
I'm almost out of bullets.
That's good.
Shit. Oh shit, no, that's not good.
That's good for me.
I'm out of bullets.
You have to pick up my PSG.
I'll have to pick that gay shit up, man. That's some fucked up shit.
I don't like the single pull trigger. Wait, reload. I don't like those kind of guns.
Yep. I don't like this one. What I'm about to do here. I hate to do this to you, but
you missed.
I don't know who am I kidding? I'm not. I know. Come on.
You gotta be black by now.
Eat this. Nope, you didn't even hit me.
Bullshit, dude. The scope was right on you, and it hit you every single time it's hit.
Oh, now I'm black. Black and I'm brown.
Give me my fucking bullets, bitch.
And I hate this fucking rifle. You're
3-2.
Trash.
3-2 on ridiculous. Dick. Here we go.
Fucking lucky. Fucking lucky fucker. All right, fucker.
You dirty whore.
It's not over to the fat lady sings. The fuck are you shooting at?
Rat bastard.
Through the stairway! Bitch. Tie game, baby!
Fucking lucky. Lucky.
I was
lucky
sitting on a train with the homeless guy. Talking about beers.
Mm-hmm.
Beer here! Get your beer here!
Mm-hmm. Get your sniper bullet in the head here.
Whatever. Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Keep talking. I'm gonna fuck you up right here. Just wait for it. Just wait for it.
Yeah. Forward, all right. That's a Yahtzee, just seeing that.
Good shit.
Yahtzee, and now I'm in the lead.
Samurai H. With two eyes in his name, too.
Does that sound like, does that sound like Preparation H?
That's funny. Funny.
Damn it!
How's that for preparation?
I almost had the Connect Four.
No Connect Four, my bitch.
Oh, well, I've had two Yahtzees tonight, so that's better than nothing.
Yeah, but no Connect Four, pussy.
Two games, it doesn't matter. Two games in a row, two Yahtzees. Where's yours?
I'm due for something.
You haven't gotten a Yahtzee at all.
Well, I just need two more kills and I'll get one.
Two rounds, two Yahtzees. Tie game right now.
Fucking hate it.
Even though it says you're winning, but we both have the same amount of deaths and kills. So it's still a tie game.
Tied. Fucker.
There's got to be a winner. There's got to be a winner.
Oh my god. No fucking way. Dun. How'd you go?
Oh! I was looking for
I had to do it.
Yeah. Alright, there's a winner
now.
So far, there's a winner.
Yep, you're talking to him right now.
Oh, whatever.
Look at all these people coming.
Yeah, I know people are coming in now, and they're going to think we're playing snipers only until we go all out next round. They're going to be like, what the fuck? Oh, we let him wait 3 minutes and we kick him. That's a dick move.
Yeah. Let him play. I don't mind going home. No. Fucking him and this little womanly PSG-1.
Fuck you, saving my PSG, bitch.
You fuck your PSG.
I'm assuming
one,
you tried
bitch.
To flank me, right? And I knew you were coming.
I knew you were coming. You couldn't resist.
That's what your mom tells me all the time.
Oh,
she can't resist.
Okay. You know what?
Ah!
Resist that. Resist that, motherfucker.
I got two rounds.
Here. Resist.
Two rounds.
I think I need one more for a Yahtzee.
You do.
I'm gonna try
to switch guns. I don't know why. But I'm gonna try.
Switch guns? What the fuck are you gonna switch to? A fucking better rifle?
Nah.
Yeah, switch.
Your mama on my stick shift.
Alright. Fuck you, I'm gonna fucking end this right here. Come on. My fucking Yahtzee, and it's gonna be game over.
It would be if you got a Yahtzee.
I'm gonna get one.
But without you getting a Yahtzee, it's still a chance.
I'm gonna win either way, but I'd like to get end it with the Yahtzee. That would make me feel better.
Well, where the fuck are you then?
I don't know. I'm just looking around.
Two people. What's going on, guys? How we doing?
Come on, you little bitch. Quit hiding. Just give me my Yahtzee and make it easier. So am I. Okay. We gotta run into each other eventually.
Well, the problem is now we're gonna run out of time and I'm gonna end up losing just because of time.
Oh, well. Better than nothing. Win's a win. That's all that matters.
Oh, you would say that.
Win's a win.
Damn it!
There's my Yahtzee. Thank you. That's my first Yahtzee for the night, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah.
That's good. A Yahtzee is three kills without dying.
Fuck you.
I have two Yahtzees for the night. He's got one. I won one round so far. He's got this round here. Next round's all
beast mode.
Beast! Oh, kill him! Kill him!
I'm afraid he failed at snipers.
Look at all these people here. Time to switch guns.
Yes.
And all everyone right, says, we go all... what are you going to use, sir? What do you think I'm going to use? There's a blader in here!
This one's kick him! Don't fucking lag a game out, because you remember last time we let a bleeder in, he ruined the game.
And the stream. Samurai is a bleeder. A bleeder, ladies and gentlemen, is someone with a red dot. A red dot means that they have really horrible connection to my host.
He
we don't like bleeders.
Fucking bad. We don't like scrubs like him either, but we tolerate him.
I'm still standing in the dirt thinking we're going to have a dirt only, and I forgot there's like two other people in here.
All out. Just go anywhere.
I know.
Is that? I know. Just used to those fucking rules. What the fuck?
I know. I'm used to the one-on-one, dirt only. Oh, Jesus.
Yeah. First blood.
I saw that coming. I saw me getting shot in the back. That's the problem with the not dirt only thing. Get shot in the back.
Pussy.
It really is. That's one of the big problems with no dirt only. Too many people, you get shot in the back a lot more.
Just gotta know how to watch your back.
You're used to people. You're used to people sneaking up behind you. So.
Yeah, maybe. I'm on the front lines. On the front lines.
Yeah, I'm sure you are. I'm sure you're on the front lines. You like a good reach around once in a while.
Oh yeah, how's that for a reach around?
Yeah, I don't think you get where you're going. I don't think you're getting what the comments are you're agreeing to here.
Oh, I know what they are. I'm not stupid. I can hit. I just don't listen to you because I'm kicking your ass right now.
Oh, whatever. I'm getting beaten right now. Whatever.
Hey,
remember that I won the first.
Where's
round.
The other? I won this round. I'm winning this round. I won the last.
Oh, you would have.
Wait,
you wouldn't.
Wait. Have you seen anyone else?
No, you wouldn't have won if it was shotguns only.
Oh, please, I'll kick your ass.
Damn it!
You got... he got slapped by a fucking noob.
Went around the corner and he got me.
Yeah, you like a good reach around, don't you? Around the corner.
Yeah.
Oh!
I didn't think I was going to get slapped when I walked around the corner like that. I guess shit happens.
Oh, yeah, with more than...
There's a guy sitting on the side of the building.
Really? Camping or just sitting there?
He's camping.
Fucking noob.
Sitting there trying to pistol like I do.
He better not, because I'll fucking just snipe his ass right off there. Probably gonna get shot at some point. It'll be a miracle if I survive all this without dying.
Bitch.
XM. The fuck was that? I heard an XM go off, and I heard a Glock go off.
Guy that had the Glock was on the rope.
Rope.
He went back on the roof.
Should use that rope to. He should be on the rope to. He did, and until I just found him dropping down, he got dropped like last week's trash. Ha ha ha. There we go. You use a noob cannon. That is trash. Oh, look at this guy now. He's in the building. Which one is he in now? Fucking noob cannon.
Hopefully the same one as me.
I think, I don't know, they don't look the same to me, so. I'm gonna fucking shoot your ass the next time that you're gonna kill me twice with that noob cannon. Fucking trashy ass noob cannon.
I was gonna use the FAMAS, but I figured, hey, why not get a couple kills?
Oh my god, I found him. He's up on the building with me. Oof. Fucking slapped. Fucking get turned on. What the fuck are you doing? Of course! Of course!
I was waiting for you to come in there! I was waiting for you to come in there! So I didn't have to hear you go, Yahtzee!
You fucking would!
I was waiting for you to walk in the door. I saw you slap that kid because I was going to shoot him, but I didn't want you to know where I was. Oh, not the 420 crew. Oh, Jesus. Shuck my corn. We know these guys. We've played against them before.
Oh, yes, that's right, we have. I forget how bad they are, too.
Not shuck my corn, but we've played against other ones.
Eh, corn sucks. Sucks big ones. Oh, fuck down.
Damn.
Oh, what the hell?
The super noob slapped him!
Oh, yeah, because I didn't see where he came from until the last second.
That's the super noob!
Yeah. Hey, I'm still winning, I don't care.
I know you are.
Still killing him. Still killing it.
Oh! The noob got me!
He got wrecked with a sniper rifle.
I'm pulling out the FMAS. I just wanted to get that to get a few kills. Now I'm going back to my... I just wanted us to be the top two people, and then now I'm going to go back to this.
I wouldn't go that far. Kidding.
No?
Yeah. Yeah, well, you're with me.
Well, if I keep dying, then I'm just gonna pull the noob cannon back out again.
That's probably the best.
Shit, I was almost thinking we could have went teams and we could have just stayed on the same team. If there was only like two people, we probably could have slapped the shit out of them back and forth.
I like killing everyone.
What the hell? I've been shooting that fucking kid. How many bullets is he gonna take?
I don't know. The hell did he come from? Oh, watch out, he's shooting in the building. Fucking took my spot. He's gonna...
Well, I couldn't shoot him through the fucking railing, and the other guy's shooting me on the roof.
Oh, I could've hit him dead on.
Now with the other guy shooting, up? Man, oh,
wait.
I was losing
wait. Got him, I got him off the roof, I nailed him.
Yeah, I was losing double the health, man.
You got butt raped on the fucking roof.
Get the double team! He got them with the double team!
He's used to being double teamed.
You ever seen Beer Fest?
Yes.
The grandma says, oh, I can fit about 12 inches. Talking about what she could put in her fucking mouth.
God damn it. Okay, I deserve that one. That's alright. I'm fucking killing it right now.
Oh, I can fit about 12 inches. What the f- She couldn't be any less of a whore!
So your mom tells me to.
I'm Landfill's brother, Gil.
Oh, look who's joined the party!
Look who it is!
It's Captain Scrub.
If it isn't Rage Quit Express. Hello, Mr. Rage Quitter. How are you? On what? I didn't know that. I would have downloaded it too for a Throwback Thursday. Well, I don't have time right now.
Why don't you
I'm playing Vegas.
Why don't you come on Vegas with us?
Yeah, please. There's three other people in here. If you came on Vegas, you could be on our team.
Oh, quit being a pwn, Mikey.
We could play a 3-on-3. You could be on our team.
Oh, I'm gonna kill his ass.
We could play a 2-on-4. You could be on the other team. What the hell? How did that guy eat all them bullets?
Yeah, I'll come on here and practice. Shit, by the time that happens, I'll be fucking old as dirt.
That guy left. That guy was getting slapped around so much he left.
Yeah, it's too easy for me. Come on now. Yep. What the hell?
I probably will. I don't know.
Damn it.
I have it on a disc. I know.
Of course that fag would have it on disc.
What's that supposed to mean?
Well, I know. That's so annoying though, because you have to jump through hoops to do that. Or like, I wish. Is it
Which
backwards
one?
Compatible now?
Which one?
One or two. Number one. I used to.
I have it.
Oh, I need to get it. I got all the add-on. I have all the add-ons and all that. Are you fucking serious? I would be pissed. I have them all. Fucking eat that, bitch.
Well, I mean, I could put Left 4 Dead 2 in while I go, while I leave later, and then I'll come home and it'll be in, but I don't know what I'm doing, but yeah, I could probably play. I know you got things you gotta do, like go to bed.
You won't kill me twice!
Yeah, because yeah.
It's been a long time.
You're scrubbing ass at, Mikey.
It's been a long time since I've played Left 4 Dead. Left 4 Dead 2? He used to.
No. I used to.
He's one of the ones. He's one of the ones that showed me the rocket launcher glitch. Or no, the grenade launcher glitch. Yep, up in the air and get up.
Really?
Yeah, you and Mayo showed me.
Really? That's a long time ago.
Are you gonna get in, Mikey? Because we're about to start the ground, and it's gonna be a 10-minute wait if you don't get in. Let's go. Oh my God.
Player match, you little shit.
Go to
rank matches and
yeah, go to custom, yeah, and find us. Yeah.
Yeah, then you'll find this douchebag named TKT's and Homicide hosting. King douchebag. 2 rounds I've won. I'm on a winning streak.
Yeah, I got a 1 round. You got 2. So.
You can kick those two noobs out. You can kick those two noobs out and let Mikey.
Well, Shuck My Corn waited 10 minutes to play, so we should at least let him play
because
he waited all day to play. So let's at least let him play.
Okay, let's let the little noob play. I'm gonna slap him around too. I'm gonna slap you, Mikey. Slap you all.
We'll play here. We'll play here one more round, and then we'll switch it up.
Fucking noob, son.
He left the game the second it started. Wow.
What a bitch.
He waited 10 minutes for the round to start and then left. He got
him. Oh my God.
First blood. First Dude, blood. First
He fucking
blood.
Sprayed me. He fucking sprayed me
I don't
and
care.
Killed
first
me.
Blood.
That's bullshit. Oh my God, dude.
This guy's armored up. The guy you're shooting is armored up like no other. Well, it's got the desert camo. I put 2 clips of FAMAS into him and didn't kill him. And he was bleeding. Yeah, he's got... He is armored up like no other. I told you that, man. I'm not lying to you. No, I don't have any armor on either.
I don't do armor. I hate armor. I've always hated armor. Never.
Armor makes you run slow.
You're just not... Oh my God, he's kicking some ass right now. It's his first game.
There we go.
Fucking A, bitch.
Spray and pray. Spray and pray. I hear that mac and cheese.
God damn,
going
he's off. Dude, he just fucking sprayed that fucker all over the place. Keep him busy for a minute. I can pinpoint his location.
I hear that mac and cheese going off.
There you go. Oh, no.
I didn't trap you.
What do you mean, middle? Wait a minute, he's nearby?
So are you saying ridiculous is in the middle?
Shut the fuck up.
So you're saying you were in the middle of two dudes shooting at you? Answer this very wisely. I mean, just saying. Well, I got good news for you and I got bad news for you. Good news is you were winning. Bad news is you were winning. Because it ain't gonna fly.
Now I am.
Yeah, it ain't gonna fly no more.
Was.
Well, he's only got one more kill than you. He's got the same amount of deaths and one extra kill, so all you gotta do is get one more kill and you're tied.
Yeah, he's gonna get shitted on for that happen.
Oh, he probably will. I beat him the first round.
Yeah, he got lucky.
I beat him with his favorite thing. Pistols.
That's not my favorite thing.
Come on, ass. I'm trying to reload.
Come on, pussy. What are you running from?
Trying to reload, you cock.
Come on, you pussy. Get out of there. Come on. Hello, Mikey. Wait. What the fuck? You were right Wait, he was right there.
I went up under the roof.
I thought you were Paul.
I went up under the roof to reload.
Oh, Mikey came in the exact same spot you did. Exact same
I know, and that's why you killed him.
Oh no, Mikey, I'd kill you either way. Well,
I should put Left 4 Dead 2 on my Xbox. That would be good to play. I was going to ask you if you wanted to get slapped in Counter-Strike today, but... Shit, I'd rather play some Left 4 Dead with you. He's dead. You're dead.
Turn around.
Well, and there goes my brother, slapped again. That guy left.
It's just us three now.
Now it's just us, yeah, because that guy got pissed off that we kept killing him. Oh well, so be it. How are we doing tonight, everybody?
How many viewers?
Five.
Wow. Nice. How y'all doing, ladies and gentlemen? How y'all doing?
Throwback Thursday, Rainbow 6, Vegas 1, the Kings of Vegas style. What are we going to play?
You
campaign?
Little.
No, we usually. What are we going to play? Versus mode? I used to play Scavenge. Oh, I love Scavenge, yeah.
Yeah, you are a scavenger.
You mean a savage.
Shit. I mean scavenger.
Oh my god, your body slid all the way down the stairs. Then your head wrecked off the dirt.
It's pretty
That's cool. Mine won't take long when I go to put it in.
I hardly doubt that.
Cold one! Oh, I saw a red dot, I thought it was on the roof, damn it. So I was looking up.
Eef. Come on, Mikey, kill his ass. Where is the shots being fired from exactly?
I was black screened! I was black screened! Ah! Rip. I was black screened! I was black screened. Mr. Muffin Man! Oh, we remember him. We remember Mr. Muffin Man. Dude, look, the game's getting full. Come on, dude. No, Scarface, you remember him.
Oh, of course I do, Mr. Muffin Man.
Sometimes I think you just say that just because you don't want to tell me you don't remember. You don't want to show your age and that you don't remember.
Of course I remember. He sounds like a child molester's name. Come on now.
Yeah, I know.
Fucking creep.
Isn't that the guy that used to come into games and used to go, "Do you know the Muffin Man?" Every time he'd kill you?
Unfortunately, yes. That is him. Holy shit.
Okay. I was just wondering, because I thought that was him.
That fucker,
yeah, every,
I would get
Yeah,
him.
Every time he'd kill somebody, he would do that. He'd teabag you, and then he'd go, "Do you know the Muffin Man?"
He didn't have his mic in, but Yeah, he would piss me off at times, too. I can't believe that fucker even still comes in this party, in this game. There's no business being in here.
That's what you'd call us, muffins. Motion sensors.
Yeah. Yeah. Get the hell down, son.
We remember a lot of people from this game. Like, when you say you're a vet, you have to remember everybody. Like, mm-hmm. someone says, oh my god, I played 6 years ago. You have to remember that guy, because they probably played with you.
Call of Duty.
We remember you, and let's see, trying to put two and two together. I don't know who you are. Never heard of him, sorry.
Fuck down, bitch.
All-time All-Stars? No, never heard of him. Yeah. Damn it. That kill got you in the lead, damn it.
Was, bitch.
It doesn't matter. I shot my brother with a fucking pistol, so that's good enough.
Well, he's an easy target. I mean, goddamn, no offense. Like, you are an easy target. You're the super easiest. Semi, you're the easiest target I've ever gone after on this game.
Yeah. Oh, Jesus.
He doesn't have
God.
A mic, and I don't
I'm
want
happy
him in
he
here.
Doesn't.
I don't want him this. I don't want that fucker in this game or this lobby, but I'll deal with him.
Do you
I
know the Muffin Man?
Faggot.
Every time he'd kill you.
Fucking Muffin Man.
Probably.
Sounds like. Come on, bitch, stick your hand out so I can end this shit.
I've been.
You little pussy, you ran off. Alright, fuck it.
Sit down.
The fuck did he... Oh, he's still up there? I'm still on the roof if you think you can pick me off.
Pussy. Man, on the...
Oh, okay. Oh, you... One way to find out. I heard a sniper go off. The fuck was that at? I wonder where's that sniper at? Oh man, I'm sorry, buddy. I didn't want to do that to you. I had. Oh, is he? Thank you.
That's bullshit.
Yeah. Thank you.
Hey,
Oh yeah.
Crosswalk.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
He got you up there on purpose. He put you up there on purpose because he was trying to get a kill off you.
Yeah, he failed.
Oh yeah.
Thank
he's
you.
A
thank
he's
you,
a
Mikey.
Private. He must have reset his rank.
Me? No.
No, no,
this is
Muffin
a different
Man.
Account. Oh, yeah.
Because that was a private.
Yeah, he must have. He's a
must
private.
Must have a different Muffin Man. I know it was at least Mr. Muffin Man. I don't know if there was numbers after it.
No, I think there were. I've seen, like, my name. Well, a different Scarface, but it's set. Minus the
no,
H down, though.
I still think that was the same Muffin Man. No.
No, he's not.
Not when we remembered he wasn't, right. No. Anybody who kills somebody and goes, do you know the Muffin Man? There's a problem.
Did he just kill you with a sniper rifle?
Yes. He zoomed in on me.
He just marked you?
He quickscoped me, yes.
He got marked by here.
There goes a cold one. No.
No. Never heard
of
him.
That guy must be a noob. Never heard of him. That's all.
Dude,
that's how we,
you're not
that's,
Mikey's not even.
That's how we holy rank it. We don't even care if you're an elite. If you're an elite and we've never heard of you, you're a noob.
How are you not? Oh my god, dude, you're not dying. Holy shit. You fucking. Damn, fucking this. You hate me with your snipe or you hit me?
Get pooped on.
I don't know either. I just got magical god-given talent, I guess.
Magical god-given talent.
What the f- Oh my god, Mike. You rocked in front of me. You just walked right in front of me, Mikey. I did not even see you there. Are you trying to pistol me?
I was trying to get the Yahtzee, damn it. I was trying to get a Yahtzee before I knew he was going to get the kill, because I knew he was going to kill me.
I think I just got a Yahtzee, I think.
No. Four kills, that's not a Yahtzee.
No,
you
I got
just,
two.
You just respawned.
Oh, yeah, I got two then.
You ain't no damn Yahtzee, now you do.
Yeah, I do. I just got one now. Oh, my. What?
I got to leave. I'm not letting you get the next four. Damn it!
Control connect four.
It's pretty sad that I'm in second place and I'm 2-3.
It is sad. That's kind of sad. You're both getting.
We know who you are. You're not a noob.
No, you're not a noob. You're a fucking scrub, but not a noob.
I don't even see Muffin Man. Has he even gotten a kill? Does anyone even know where the fuck Muffin Man is?
I don't know, but I'm about to kill you again.
T. Breezy the Prince. That must be a Tyler Breeze wannabe. Oh!
Six
no scoped!
Wow, 3-3. Not bad, you're broken even. I'm 6-2.
Okay, where's Muffin Man at? I want to kill that scrub.
He's got one kill. He's 1-0.
Yeah, he's got one kill. He killed Mikey.
Sorry.
This guy is so fucking armored.
Nope. Don't make excuses.
That guy?
I fucking dropped him in one shot. What are you complaining
about? No, there's
no
way you did. He is armored like no other. He's got a helmet and a bunch of other shit on.
I fucked him up in one shot because I'm just like. You got shitted on, bitch.
Shut up!
Sit the f- You got shitted on. Sit
Hang
the
out
fuck
with your
down.
Boyfriend, T. Breezy.
No, he doesn't. No, it does
makes you run
make
slower.
And makes you a huge fucking target, by the way, if you know what you're doing. If you don't know what you're
doing. Yeah, you can't go up against the wall if you're wearing armor. Just so you know.
Okay, well, he's about to get fucked up again. Watch this. Here it comes.
Because if you try to L-trigger on the wall, which is holding, which is pushing the L button, you know, LT, L-trigger, you know, up against the wall, you can't because you're so big with all the armor on. Who was shooting me down there? Oh, shoot him, Mikey!
Me?
There you go.
Oh, you little bastard!
That's who was shooting
would.
At me down there. Muffin Man ain't even moving. I just looked at his screen. Neither is the other guy. Neither one of them's moving. Easy kills.
I'm tearing it up now since that pistol.
Fuck this.
Kind of,
easy kills. Let's just get them both.
Yeah, let's go get him.
Where the fuck is Muffin Man at? I gotta kill him and throw some motion sensors at his ass.
Yeah, where is Muffin Man? Who was that? Who's shooting at him? Really?
What's up with these fucking names? Tay Dizzle?
I don't know. I don't know. Hey, Dizzle. That's a funny name. Interesting, but funny.
I just feel like I'm happy that when we picked the Xbox Live names, we made sure we picked decent ones.
Oh, yeah, I could tell you that. Of course. Scarface H down there. No, I'm just... Mine?
I changed the name. It used to be, on the original Xbox, it was Homicide Killer.
What a fucking... What a
and when I joined TKT... When I joined TKT, it became TKT Homicide. Because it was part of the joining the clan thing.
Because it was a shitty clan?
As a co-leader. No, actually, we were in the top 50 for Saints Row 1. Don't you remember that? Dumbass.
Yeah, that's not a real...
He's lagging all over the screen. He's bouncing all over the place. I knew you were gonna do that.
Ring around the rosy.
He's warping all over the place. He's bouncing around like crazy. Ever since he's been in this game, my freaking stream starts lagging up really bad.
Both of you just got wrecked.
Hey, I bet you it's because of him, because my stream's lagging now, too.
He's probably throwing motion sensor.
No, Muffin Man.
What the hell are you doing, Cold One?
There he goes. He lagged out. Muffin Man. He knew it was us. He came in here because he knew it was us.
I think that was Yahtzee or...
No, it's not the fact of people playing the game because it's been a long time. It's the fact that people will get on the game, like Scarface and I will, and we'll get on there and then we'll say, oh, wow, look who's hosting. We are playing with that guy, and we'll join his game.
Connect Four. That's in Connect Four. Again.
That's why they know if I'm playing, he's on. So people know if they want to play with him, he's in my host. They know that. And I always play on my host. So they know he's here if I'm here. Because I don't normally play this game without.
Of course. Because you can't.
No, because there's no point. There's no point of being the Kings Double of Yahtzee. Vegas without the other person.
Yeah, no kidding. Double Yahtzee.
I'm six and five. He's 14 and 5. I'm 6 and 7. He's 14 and 5. Now he's 15.
Get turned on.
Because he didn't take any of those bullets I was shooting. You're 3 and 9, man. You're negative 6. That's not bad.
Double. I don't know. What's after a double, Yahtzee?
That's seven kills unanswered. You just got to wait. Until you get a triple Yahtzee.
What do you call that? What do you call triple? Okay, we'll go.
Seven is just seven. You got to wait till 9 to call it a triple Yahtzee.
Okay, so I need 2 more kills for a triple. Okay.
You're not going to get there, though.
Oh, fuck yeah, I am. Watch me. I'll do it right now. You ain't gonna see it coming. I'm gonna get my triple Yahtzee. Yeah, probably one of y'all fuckers will kill me and ruin it.
Well, we're the only ones left. Cares. Everyone else quit. The other three left. All that's left is people that are waiting to play. We should probably change it to dirt.
I'm running.
We should probably change it to dirt for the last minute.
Probably.
I'm
Wait till
dirt.
I get on the dirt, then. Okay. Wait till I get on the dirt, and I'll jump. Oh, fuck you.
Of course you will, because there's only 50 seconds left.
Oh, I've been looking for people. It's hard to find. I'm on the dirt now.
You need 2 kills in 35 seconds to get a double Yahtzee. Or triple Yahtzee, I mean.
I'm probably not going to get it.
Oh! Shit! Damn it!
I'm gonna end this shit with a fuck you.
Damn it!
Triple Yahtzee. I'm gonna end this shit with a fuck you and have a nice day.
17 and 5.
And a triple Yahtzee for the clutch. Thank you.
I remember when I sent him a picture. I went 25 and 3, and he wasn't playing that game. He was sitting out doing something. I think walking his dogs. I sent him a picture, and he's like, "Bullshit." I went like 25 and 3. He comes back, and I was going like 3 and 11.
That fucking funny. God,
there's an elite in here. Who's that elite? Dice
some fucking bleeder. Boot him. Boot him. Bleeder. Boot him. Thank you.
Dice some more? Who the hell is Dice some more?
Dice some more? I don't know. The fuck is that?
He's a noob. A bleeder is someone that has a red dot, meaning they're going to have a really laggy connection, so they'll probably be lagging all over the map. So instead of you letting your game get lagged out, you let them out.
You have to help him out.
Oh, no, play the last 10. You can't... Play the last 10 minutes. This is my last one, and then I'm going to start loading Left 4 Dead 2.
Oh, GG. Alright, time to end this. Oh, I only got first blood. There you go. Oh, yeah, right there.
You had to kill me when I was dropping the teabag. You couldn't just wait?
Nope. Oh, hell no. I'm savage mode. What are you doing with that sniper, little boy? You're too young for a weapon like that.
Oh! Yeah.
What the hell was that? God damn, that sounded like The Exorcist in the back.
fucking turkey calling over there. Freaking out because he died.
That sounded like a fucking angry turkey going off. Yeah. Oh my god, that was awesome. That was awesome. Oh man, that just made my day. Oh my god, my sides are hurting from laughing after that. Fucking Dyson Moore shot me in the back when I was laughing. I can't concentrate now, that was funny. Dude, who's putting motion sensors down here? Okay, someone's putting motion sensors.
Not me.
No, this guy is putting... Okay, someone's on the roof. You little bitch, you would run off. Fucking pussy.
I'm not Team Breezy!
What, are you stalking me?
Focus.
Fucking stalker. You followed me from the roof all the way down. Oh, you gotta pull the trigger faster, you frickin' old man. You shoot about as fast as a 90-year-old man in a frickin' elder's home.
This fucking noob is wrecking everyone. I mean, this elite's fucking everyone.
Die some more? Yeah, he might not be. He might not be a noob.
Yeah, I know.
He might not
Please
be
tell
a
me
noob.
That was Mike.
It was.
Oh, you fucking stole. You stole my kill.
I no-scoped him.
Stole my kill.
I no-scoped him.
Oh, that's even worse.
I just saw a body. I just saw a body crouched in the corner, and I just decided to shoot.
You fucking stole my kill. That was wrong.
Tay Breezy killed Tay Dizzle. We can play that if there's enough people in there. Remember, you gotta have at least you have to have at least 2-on-2. I mean, if not, we'll have to play campaign. You know Scarface will watch. You know Scarface will watch, and he'll sit there and frickin' make comments the whole time.
Oh no.
What sucks is even if you download a game like that, you don't have to have the disc, do you, for the old ones. So you could. You don't need to have the disc for the old ones. You could go to GameStop and just tell them you wanted to buy it, put it on your console, and then take it back, get your money back. Cause like I'm playing Vegas right now, and the disc isn't even in, and I loaded it off the disc. With the old games, you don't need to have.
There's no fucking way. There's no fucking way.
Yahtzee! Damn it!
Fuck, he never gotten a triple Yahtzee. It'll never happen.
No, it never will happen.
Yeah, but I got one. It happened for me.
If I didn't get shot in the fucking back by some noob. Fucking wannabe Kings of Vegas noob over there.
The fuck is trying to spaz me?
He's not the spaz. He's got the 870.
What? Are you fucking serious? This one. He didn't. I fucking lit that.
There's a dude running around with a shield. I saw the shield and I got killed with the MTAR from the other side. There's a guy with the shield. There's a guy with an MTAR. Dyson Moore's got the MTAR. He's on the catwalk.
Yeah, Dyson Moore has got the MTAR out, fucker.
I think Dyson Moore's got a custom character too.
I shot the shield guy. That's T Breezy. Of course. The fucking shot.
Damn it!
He just whooped your ass.
You know Dyson Moore is 6-0, right?
I know, but you got murked by Mikey. That's
yeah, you also know that you're 6-6 and you're in fourth place. I don't know, but now he's in first place. I was in first, now he is. Because he hasn't died yet.
Well, that's getting ready to tune pretty soon. There now
goes.
He just did.
Wow! T Breezy MK'd him. Oh my god. It's horrible when you're an elite
that
and you get killed by a noob with an MK.
That's pretty bad.
You know that you need to quit.
Yeah, especially when you're killing it right now.
Especially when you haven't died. Mine's gone too. Especially when you haven't died, and the first person you die to is a noob. Oh, well, now Scarface is in first.
I know, Mikey. I got him. Thanks,
well,
Mikey.
Well, now he's in thanks. First. Now he's in first. Thanks, for Mikey. Most kills, but not. He's got a lot of deaths. You got more deaths than me, H, but you're in first for kills.
I need to. Okay, I'm gonna turn on this fucker in. Take that dot off your screen, bitch. Save it. He's in the train.
I know. I tried to kill him, he got fucking me.
Mikey's asking a serious question. What's a dot on the screen?
Oh. Usually, someone else used to do it, names not said, that of which we do not speak. Used eyeliner and put a black eyeliner dot right where the crosshairs are for the gun. So you know how
pebbles,
if you're not
pretty pebbles.
So you know how if you're not shooting and there's a crosshair in the middle of the screen, that's what she used to do. She would put the what's it called on there? Like eyeliner in the middle of the crosshairs so she knows exactly where the black dot is. So instead of using a scope, you can shoot automatically. You can shoot automatically knowing that you're aimed. 100%.
Yeah. It's like having a...
It's like an aimbot.
That's the best word. Kind of. Kind of like your homemade aimbot. It's kind of fucking trashy. Yeah. Exactly. Fuck, dude.
I was trying to find Dyson, you idiot.
Suck.
He's in the train.
Is he camping in the train?
Yes.
Okay, I'm gonna put it into this right now.
Yeah, you know you're gonna automatically get him.
You fucking camper, I'm gonna fucking teabag you. You fucking, this ain't Call of Duty. Take that Call of Duty shit somewhere else. Fucking camper. Oh, I hate him. Unless you know if I'm on the screen.
I wanted to be part of the teabag party and you left. I was in there trying to teabag that guy and I was like, well, maybe I should just kill you from where he was standing. Kind of make it seem like he was coming for revenge. Yeah.
What the hell is that moron doing?
T-Breezy! You know you're in fourth place. You're not doing that bad.
Thanks, Mikey. No, thanks for the Yahtzee help there. I gotta thank Mikey for that when he just really shot me up to number one again.
Yeah, I know.
Yahtzee!
Damn it, this guy with the fucking 870. I'm getting pissed.
Yep. You got fucking raped again.
I got a plan. I always have a plan. I can't believe he left with the last minute. You could have waited a minute.
You pussy.
A minute isn't gonna change anything.
Come on, give me my double Yahtzee, please. Give me my double Yahtzee and I'm gonna end it. Who's gonna give me my double Yahtzee? You, thank you. Thank you for my double Yahtzee. Can I get a triple? Can I get a triple? Can I do it? Oh, no. Watch your back. Never mind. Oh, 18 and 9, man. I turned that around.
You did good, yeah.
Holy shit. I came back with a clutch and just fucked them all up. Came back with a vengeance.
Man, Dyson War is on some bullshit, man.
I know, Dyson War is on some bullshit.
Straight bullshit.
Oh, look at that. 19
last kill.
And
9. Last kill. Good game for the last kill, man.
Thank you. You done?
Yeah. For now.
GG.